Hi vlog, I'm Emma. Welcome or welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, make sure to subscribe. If you're not new here, welcome back. I currently have glitter on my face because it is the start of Mardi Gras and I'm forcing Liz and Grace to be musicless right now to listen to me start this intro.
Hey!
We'll see what I film of Mardi Gras. We'll see what I film of Mardi Gras and we'll see what I won't. Okay, I think I changed from when I originally filmed. This is the outfit. I know that it's dark.
Goth girl.
Goth girl. Pouring out. Pouring rain. We're gonna get soaked. We have to walk back 4 miles to our room.
Back. That was not lovely.
This was unfortunate.
I straightened my hair today and this happened.
You know, at least we're back now.
Yeah.
Hey vlog.
We're at Lauren.
Hi vlog. Looking a bit rough right now. We went to Lauren's to get some stuff and now I'm gonna start getting ready. Darties have already started. But that's just not my problem. I'm gonna get ready and then go over to Kate Lily's room. Vlog fit check. Okay, yeah. Top is from Lauren. Pants are from Sydney. Shoes are from Buffalo, London.
Hat is Amazon. Glasses are Amazon. Set is IMGA. Jacket's Addicted. Shoes are Poshmark with their Demonia.
IMGA set from Poshmark. Okay. Leia's boots.
We love a Poshmark moment.
Amazon Docs. Dolls Kill. Urban Outfitters.
For the vlog. She's coming with me.
I didn't vlog anything today. Basically, it's freezing and we saw Alex Earl. That's like
she was standing right in front of us and her friends.
But I'm freezing. We were gonna go in and try to follow, but we didn't. You look so cute.
I'm crying.
Oh my god. Yes, now I go to Tulane for real.
She's in the vlog.
Wait, what's up guys? I'm here for Mardi. I'm ready to get lit.
So for some simple context, Kira was in London with Michael and Elizabeth. Mm-hmm. But the vlog
be on this side
but the vlog has met Kira before.
In Los Angeles.
In Los Angeles.
When I was, don't cut this out. I love Nola. I love Nola and Nola. I love Emma.
Nola.
Nola twins.
Nola love.
No, made love and Nola.
Hi vlog. She doesn't know where we are.
I don't know where we are, but I know where I know.
Can I vlog?
Yeah.
I'm surprised that my face gem stayed on this whole time.
Emma gave me zero face gems.
I didn't have, there weren't from me.
And you have beef because of it. Wait,
I know,
time check, go. 252.
Phone battery per check, 9%.
Hey mom.
Hi.
Hi
vlog.
This is a dangerous situation.
Hey vlog.
Kara wants
you
to start saying vlog.
Yeah.
So obviously we're on different wavelengths.
So obviously Emma's going to the parade and we're staying here.
How did you guys rate last night?
I had fun.
I give it a 10.
I have, 10 is really strong. Yeah. I did have a good time, but I don't remember which like frat was which, but it was fun.
Don't let him go. If you're broke, then you gotta let him go. You can have anybody more.
Yo, you're giving Twilight right now.
Yeah, I am. So tell them about your morning.
Do you guys like my outfit? I woke up at 8 a.m. because Elizabeth woke me up. And we didn't have to be up. We still don't have to be anywhere.
No, not that's, at all.
That's why I'm fully dressed. And now I'm in sweats because it's time check. 12:37 and we still haven't been anywhere.
We should go. Okay, vlog. Here's what I'm wearing. I feel really boring, low-key. But whatever. Okay, so I don't really know how to show you this. I feel like it's not really safe for, I don't know, whatever. Okay, it's a little bit see-through. Just a little dress. But then I'm wearing these socks for these shoes.
Call me when there's no one there. Put the key under the bed and you know I be.
Watch it blow. When I die. Fuck, I didn't put on necklaces. Now I feel like a fucking idiot. I know I was forgetting something.
No, you're good. You're good.
Mardi's the best thing ever. This has been the best experience of my life. That's third day in a row. This is nothing for a two-lane bender. But we're different than that. We're different than that. Yes. Yeah, pour me up. Pour me up. You pour me up. I'm not even a fucking frat. This is beautiful. I can go wherever, whatever. Oh!
He's in the
room. Hi, guys. My name is Maggie Brown.
Yeah.
I love Emma Berg.
I love Maggie Brown.
This is our first Mardi Gras.
We're from LA.
We're,
LA kids are better.
Welcome to Mardi Gras. This is
Zeta
Psi.
Oh, yeah.
Have a good time.
Oh, yeah.
Emma looks phenomenal.
Yo,
you look phenomenal.
Man.
You look phenomenal. Look at this outfit. Look at this outfit. Okay.
Poshmark, $20. Yesterday, I was in the Bella Venice. Use my code, Maggie20. I want that coin, bitch.
We're all the way up.
Roll Kappa Sigma.
Hi vlog. It's 10:20 p.m. right now, actually. So Grace and I came home and fell asleep on my floor. Like on my floor. And she ended up leaving. But I think that I slept on my floor for about 3 hours. And then I moved.
Yep, that was me sleeping on my floor.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. So,
because I felt adrift.
So I slept, I think, for 3 hours on my floor, and then I woke up, and then I moved to my bed. And I'm wearing the same thing that I wore to bed. Good morning, vlog. We woke up this morning and we tried to go look for Liz's phone.
No.
Which she lost yesterday.
Which crap did we give you?
This is fake.
Elizabeth said it to self-tan her face last night.
Do I look tan?
And now we got Starbucks and PJs.
I put on.
Okay, vlog. She's going pee. She's going to pee, day two outfit, or what day is it? Day four? I don't know why I said day two. I don't even know if it's day four, that's fine. So this is what I'm wearing. This top is Poshmark. It's like a little dress thing. And these are Sydney's, and yeah. It's nap time.
8:30 p.m., which means it's nap time.
We have napped.
Barely.
We have gotten re-ready. And we're out.
I thought this girl.
Oh my god, Emma, no.
Hi. end of, like, I simply do not know what day it is. There was one outside party, which was so fun, and I could wear this jacket, and it was perfect. And then we went inside into another place, and that is, like, literally the depths of hell, and it was so hot, and I was just holding my jacket, and it was horrible. And now we're gonna eat snacks in the common room.
Hi, vlog, we're back home, and we're eating snacks. And earlier, I fell.
It's Monday afternoon. I have definitely had a bit of a slow start to my day. I went to bed at 5:30 last night, so woke up late and then like could not get myself out of bed, but it's okay. There's a lot less things going on today, so it's fine. This is my outfit for today. I just like threw something on. It's not anything exciting. Hey vlog. We're going out again.
I honestly have a lot left in me.
Low-key, me too. I don't even know why. I'm
just trying to... Hi, vlog. We just left. We made a few rounds. We're going to Elizabeth's now to eat some snacks and hang out with her because she didn't go out today. And yeah. Hey, vlog. It's dark. That's because it's 12 in the morning. We just slept from 10 to 12 and now time to get ready to go. The moving iPhone. Time check, it's 2.
Oh lord, we haven't even gone out yet.
Hey vlog, so it's 4.
She keeps getting drinks.
It's 4:40 and emotions are a little bit high.
Yeah.
Did I almost start crying?
Maybe.
Shh.
It's 22. We're outside the building.
Where is it though?
I think the sun has risen. And
it's 8 a.m. and we're in the common.
Don't do that though.
No game signs.
I was doing an 8.
I don't even think I just partied. Like, is it starting?
It does not feel like I've been up all night.
Are you pulling up to the casing?
We're at the common stuff. My like rhythm is so off right now. I think I've like explained, but okay, so it's Tuesday right now. All the other nights I've gone to bed at 5. So Monday morning, went to bed at 5, woke up at 11, went out in the day, came back, took a nap from 10 p.m. to 12 a.m. of Tuesday. Tuesday, got up at 12, got ready, went out at like 3, stayed out till like 7. Now, then we went to the Commons, now it's 8 and I'm going to bed. That's my explanation. Honestly, I really said that Mardi Gras is over. I know I talked about that earlier. Like, I didn't even do anything very crazy, but it was just, like, a lot of fun. I don't know. Hi, vlog. Thank you so much for watching. I hope that you enjoyed. I know it's a lot. Kind of watching this back, I was like, oh my god, I don't know how much of this I should be putting on the internet. I took out a lot. I hope I spared you some cringe, but a lot of it is kind of cringe, so I'm sorry. I had such an amazing week. It was very, like, out of the ordinary for me because usually I don't like to just be, like, that all the time. But it was really fun, and Mardi Gras is, like, 5 days or 4 days that you can just party, so I was like, I'm gonna take full advantage of it. I went out every day and every night, and it was the best time ever. I'm so excited for next year. Like, I'm so excited, you don't even know. It's the best time, and I hope that you enjoyed watching. Let me know if you have any questions, or not questions, whatever. If you have questions, comments, concerns, comment them down below. My parents probably have some concerns after watching this, but yeah. Thank you, I love you guys, and I will see you next week. Next week is an LA vlog, so make sure to subscribe because I post new videos every Wednesday at 5 p.m. Pacific Standard Time.